When we wanted to admit her in school, our first priority was how conducive it is to the emotional growth of my daughter. We decided that along with academic inputs, we want the child to be a fully developed human being who will be able to take care of her life and decide to the best of her abilities on every crossroad that she will meet in life. When it comes to academics, we see a very clear growth, step-by-step growth in my daughter, and we are very happy about it because we know that the academic part of it is being exceptionally well controlled. Academic progress is being consistently handled in a way that we are sure will bring out the best in her. The sprawling campus, the adequate sports facilities, and enough importance given to theater and other such cultural activities by the presence of a huge auditorium is what keeps my child active in all spheres along with academics in Greenwood. In Greenwood, we are assured about the nutritional balanced intake, but more importantly, it helps parents of this age like us to ensure that she eats all the vegetables that are required and all the new dishes that she has to try out, which she will never do at home. When it comes to transport, every advancement in technology has been used in an optimum way by Greenwood authorities to ensure that our children are safe from the point of drop to the pickup. Every year, my daughter has a added favorite teacher, which is so good because every year she has a relationship with her class teacher to an extent where they form a bond, and that continues. And this is something that pleases us because it brings out the human aspect of her relationships in school. The environment in Greenwood is making her better in a way which we know is good for her.